Hi dear friends, welcome to Bambini Television. I am very much excited to be here with you to this fine morning. It's a place, Cultiversity Knowledge Paradise, the national startup finalist of Indian Institute of Management Kozhikode, where, you know, nature is the real healer. A book which never ends, the paddy field, which the green beauty, the mystical beauty of Malabar. Cultiversity is a global university of creativity headed by Dr. Sandeep Pandey, the Magsaysay Award winner, and Professor Dr. M.G.S. Narayanan, the former chairman of Indian Council for Historic Research, and Mrs. Meenakshi Shivaram Krishna, popularly known as Maria Montessori of India. Here, I'm happy with the cultural land of this Malabar, where, you know, there is a butterfly garden. So the butterflies, you know, they are coming here. The natural curiosity of a learner that comes through. So the paddy field, paddy cultivation, where it's not using any pesticides, only organic things. And it's not called as agriculture, it's called ecological farming. That is for the sustainable of our nation. As to make the sustainable society for strengthening our nation, as per the United Nations Sustainable Goals, Cultiversity envisages various projects in which the agrigoji, here we have the lab, laboratory, that is nature itself, the real healer. You know, the Ayush, Ayurveda, Yunani, Homeopathy, Siddha, Naturopathy, Yunani and Yoga, like that, you know, all these comes together under the Ayush Ministry of Government of India as propagating our heritage medicine, that is to be known as the post-pandemic medicine or post-pandemic schooling, the organic education. I am in the fertile green land of education, that is called the Cultiversity. The real beauty of India situates in India. That's great Mahatma Gandhi once told, no? The real soul of India situates in village. Here, our founder chancellor of Cultiversity and the Magsaysay Award winner, Dr. Sandeep Pandey, launched our national flagship project. Is called Back to Village. We have to back to village, back to heritage, and back to future. Let's go back to nature and pave our future. Thank you so much for signing with us in the Cultiversity Knowledge Resort at Chennamangalore. Belongs to Mukkam Municipality, nestled under the historic beauty of Chaliyar and Iruvadinji together. This is close to Indian Institute of Management, Kozhikode, National Institute of Technology and CWRDM, and the Government Medical College. 40 minutes drive from the Calicut International Airport. Thank you. We'll be back to update the heritage news with you from the Cultiversity. Cultiversity, the cultivation of knowledge. Let's celebrate knowledge in the organic way. Thank you so much for watching Bambini Television. Thank you.